The Miami International Autodrome is a very fast street circuit. It features two very long straights and a very slow section, seemingly a mix of Baku and Jeddah layouts. The hardest braking point is at corner 17.